Her boy Simchan Ponloue, a Cambodia student who has lived and worked in Thai Nguyen for 5 years, he is attracted by culture, people, and cuisine of Vietnam. He made the call to Phương turn right back to the first lyric when successfully covering the song with what Stormy is Huyen. The future doctor of Cambodia has given him a ticket in the blind audition to have the opportunity to shine at the Voice competition 2018. Hello everyone, my name is Huyen Trang. I come from Sunny Group. I'm wondering why a pro student are able to sing better and clearly than me. I'm sure that they have to study and work incessantly. The clip you've already is about one of excellent abroad students in Thai Nguyen. Is studying with new language difficult for them? How are they acquainted with custom and habits of Thai Nguyen? Are you curious about their life every day? I'm very, very curious about them. If you say me, we will find the answer now. Follow me! And we're surprised with this young girl.
We all got this name that is difficult to say. It was given me the day I was born.
Hello, my star. What are you doing? Your body is so beautiful.
Thank you.
I very, very love your song. I am the Nam Minh student. Have a question for you. Can you help us?
Yes, I can.
Thank you so much. To be able to become a good singer, how do you arrange daily school schedule and routine?
Actually, I am not a professional singer, but I think it's a hard question. Me. Because you know, to be spend time with singing, because I have to pay attention to two subjects. And one is singer and one is music.
What sport do you play?
Sometimes I play badminton.
Yeah. Good player.
Not so good. I just like it is my hobby. I think it is my hobby in my free time.
Yes. So how long can you use Vietnamese competently and study with it?
I didn't pay attention for it, but I don't know. I am not sure how long, but when I can speak Vietnamese, it's like I have to spend 2 years.
Yeah.
For study Vietnamese.
Yes.
And like every day we talk a lot, we talk to each other. I say a lot, so much to I talk like just talking to you.
During that time, what difficulty did you experience?
I think in Vietnam, like foreigner asked me, everybody have each difficulty. So for me, it is like, you know, when the first time I don't know Vietnamese at all, so it's very hard to connect with people in here. And sometimes when I study it, I feel that Vietnamese have many signs to remember, and it's very hard to say like on.
Yeah.
But now I can talk it fluently.
Wow, it's great. Anyway, I see you acquainted with Vietnamese quite quickly. It's admirable.
You are recommended. So can you guess what is the point of to make me study more faster and better?
I think I cannot guess. I wish you wouldn't tell me that wonderful motivation.
Of course, my trick. I think when I come to Vietnam, so I really want to know about culture and about traditional in Vietnam. So, and the first time when I was in here, I was eat like two.
Yeah.
Yes. And I just really like, I love that.
I love it so much too.
So I think everything in here is interesting. So I want to know it.
Yeah.
So that's my like make me want to study in this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm glad to hear that you like eating up and too.
It's really
so. bánh trưng big size for my star.
Moments later.
Now, I think we have to go to the market to buy some vegetables and then meals for dinner. Either you will meet with me at afternoon or you can go with us.
Of course. I wish I and a Vietnamese student can see your activity lines and to share your advantages and disadvantages. Let's go.
To you to say hello, Vietnam. Tell me all about my
Vietnam. The same vegetable as in your mother country?
Yes, of course. We have same vegetable, almost same like.
Like this one, the same.
Yeah.
And this one also.
This one.
And do you want to go to our dormitory?
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Living in new countries, perhaps you have many difficulties. Can you?
Yes, of course. I feel like sad, you know, because sometimes it's hard to communicate with Vietnamese because not all of the Vietnamese can speak English.
Yeah.
You know? So it's my difficulty and also you know, a lot of different food, weather, and so on.
Yeah, that's right. Because for me, it looks 5 weeks. But since I'm living in here, I feel like homesick and lonely. Then I tried to call in my family, but the international calling is too expensive.
You are strong. Do you enjoy any activities at your school?
Yeah. We join like English club, you know, and blood volunteers, and so on.
Same you? Like him.
Yes.
Because I only an exchange student in here, so I didn't take any extra curriculum.
And I get many job chance. Thank you so much for today's interview. I wish both of you are always happy and getting an achievement in your life.
Amazing.
Thank you
and see you again.
I'm so glad to talk with you.
Yeah, me also. Thank you.
Bye.
As an abroad student, you are going to face some challenges, some difficulties. But studying abroad is an exciting time. Life, you can head to a new brand country, start picking up new skills and making friends for life. There's no time to go than while you are studying.
Hello
everyone, my name is Huyen.
Want to know about this?
Oh, forget it.